morning students, today we solve question number 4 of exercise 3.1 of class 8. Question number 4 is, examine the table. Each figure is divided into triangles and the sum of the angles deducted from that. First figure, triangle. How many triangles are shown? 1. In second, 1 and 2. Third, 4th, 1, 2, 3. Here, sides. How many sides in first figure? 3 sides. Angle sum. Write down the formula of find out the sum of angles interior side, n minus 2 into 180 degree. Here n means number of sides, 3. 3 minus 2 into 180 degree we get 180 degree. Angle sum 180 degree. In the same way, sides are 4. The number n is equal to 4. 4 minus 2 into 180 degree we get 2 into 80. The sum of this figure, the sum of interior angle of this figure is equal to 360 degree. In the same way, n is equal to 5. 5 minus 2 into 180 degree we get 3 into 180 degree. Angle sum is equal to 540 degree. Sides are 6 and 6. 6 minus 2 into 180 degree we get 4 into 180 degree. 4 into 180 degree is equal to 720 degree. Clear? Next question is, next part of this question is, what can you say about the angles sum of a convex polygon with number of sides? Sides are 7. Put in the formula n minus 2 into 180 degree. 7 minus 2 into 180 degree, 5 into 180 degree is equal to 900. Clear? Put formula n minus 2 into 180 degree. 8 minus 2 into 180 degree, 6 into 180 degree, we get the sum of interior angle is equal to 1080 degree. Next, n minus 2 into 180 degree is equal to 10 minus 2 into 180 degree, 8 into 180 degree, we get 1440 degree. Next, n is equal to n minus 2 into 180 degree. Next questions we solve in next video. Okay.